I found a place full of charms, a magic world in my baby's arms. Her soft embrace like satin and lace, a wondrous place.
Do you think Carmen did it?
Not necessarily, no. I think his wife was having an affair with an older man. I'd like to take a look at the house again, see if I can find out who. Maybe there's letters, diaries. I don't know, Lester. I've got to start somewhere.
I think he's innocent.
Based on what? Tell me.
Based on remembering how I felt when my wife died. I was going to come out sooner or later. Super knows. I lost my wife in a car crash. That's when the driver hit her.
I'm so sorry.
He was doing 80 and he got off with a suspended sentence. You should probably know I'm not great around drunk drivers. If Cameron was faking it, he'd have been sobbing his heart out by now. But if he's innocent, and he loved her, he's going to be feeling numb. Lost, and like someone reached in and ripped the heart out of his chest. Which is how he looks to me. Happy hunting.
Right, son.
Our marriage was nearly over before I got pregnant, remember? We just used to fight all the time. You'd go away to work for weeks on end, you'd come back and then we'd fight again.
You just tell me one thing. Who is he?
It's no one you know. It was just the once.
What?
All I could think about was, what if you couldn't get me pregnant, then we split up because of it?
Stay away!
I hoped a baby would save our marriage.
A one-night stand?
I went to a nightclub and I know you won't believe me, but I half hoped that I wouldn't find someone who looked like you. It'd be willing to...
I don't believe this. You deliberately went out to find someone who reminded you of me.
I had to get so drunk to go through with it, I can't remember. I know you're disgusted with me. I'm disgusted with myself. I hated every minute of it, Alan, but I got pregnant.
What if you hadn't? You would have gone through with it all again.
No,
I why should I believe you, Gina, that that was that? Over.
I'm not lying to you.
You lied to me from the moment you said you were having it. So what's your next step in your big plan to save our marriage, Gina?
I can't think of this operation.
You're not still planning on going through with this. That baby isn't mine!
But can't you even try and see this from my point of view?
You keep harping on about trying to save our marriage, Gina. Well, now's your chance. You prove it!
Okay, let's just try and calm down.
How you doing,
Al?
Where's Tonto?
Tonsillitis. I'm 42 and tonsillitis. You wouldn't even tell anybody, would you?
Dude, Tonto made it up to avoid getting in the car with this dick dressed like Dracula.
Hey, what's wrong with it? Hey, you'd buy one of these for a while, wouldn't you, Steve?
Yeah, maybe if I got one to fit me a bit better than that, mate. What's that, mate? Nice one.
All right, here we go.
Nobody move.
Not an inch on your desk.
Face down on the ground, all of you.
Face down or tits up, it's get your down. Call.
God, all right, all right.
Hands on your head where I can see them.
Armed with what?
One crack of this will break your arm, pal. Come on, I'm warning you.
Yeah,
paper, rock, scissors.
Back! Fucking hell. Calm down, everybody! Back!
Oh, oh.
Just calm down, mate.
Oh,
right,
easy. Where's that come from?
Insurance. This is the kind of life that you think Fiona deserves, eh, Steve?
You know him!
Hey, fellas, we could just walk out. We've seen nothing.
Like, fuck you, can!
Come on, Ollie, look, don't have to put a gun down. This is just silly. It's fucking stupid.
For fuck's sake, Steve!
Just tell him to put a gun down. He's fucking stupid, mate.
How do you know him?
He's an undercover.
Oh, don't talk rubbish, mate.
We've been nothing but mates to you. We haven't shit on you once.
Ollie, look, I promise you, I did not know they were going to be here. Tony, tell them.
Well, seeing as they are, do you think you're walking out of here with the money and the gear?
Ollie, look, we can sort this out, mate.
I'll wait for you outside.
Yeah, and what am I supposed to do?
Steve won't mind you taking his car. He won't be needing it.
Tell us about Maria Sutherland.
What? What about her?
She had an affair with Charlie.
She did, yeah.
How'd you feel about that?
Well, well, it didn't mean anything. I loved Charlie and he loved me.
She was living in his old flat. It's a convenient arrangement. Apparently, he used to sneak over there pretending he needed to fix a leaky tap. It's very handy. It's the perfect setup for both of them. How long was this coming in for?
I don't know.
Oh, well, does 3 months sound about right? Because that's what she told us.
Can you answer for the tape?
Yeah, all right then. It's 3 months.
So, he was carrying on with the girl from the local hairdressers right under your nose for 3 months. You can't have been happy about that.
Well, no, I wasn't happy. Look, why are you saying this? What has this got to do with...
I imagine that you were well cheesed off. Is it true that when the truth came out, you had a fight with her in the street?
Yeah.
You were angry, livid, almost hysterical.
Look, he said he was sorry. It didn't mean anything. He begged me to take him back.
And you forgave him?
I loved him, yeah.
Just like that?
Like what?
You never thought he deserved to be punished.
I loved him!
You never thought about revenge.
What?
You never thought that he deserved to suffer for betraying you, for humiliating you in front of everyone.
No! Look, I don't know why you're saying this. You're bullying me. I love Charlie. And now he's dead!
Okay, I think that's enough for now. This is DS Campbell terminating the interview at 2058.
What do you mean? Is that it?
For now. Can you wait a minute? We won't be long.
Could you take to the cells, please? Oh, and maybe a cup of tea. So what do you think? Hmm? Is she a victim or a killer?
Mm. So you like her?
I'm crazy about her.
Good. Be crazy about her. Just don't be crazy about her in here. Regardless of it being fucking huge, London's a small city. People are gonna talk.
And I thought we were already in trouble.
Well, you are. Nowhere near as much as me. You don't think it's wrong of me, do you? Playing with the money that's set aside for something you're supposed to be looking out for.
The problem is, I've spent her inheritance. And she comes into it in what?
17 days.
Shit.
A wondrous place.